Hello everybody, my name is Patricio, and welcome back to more Let's Play The Walking Dead Season 2 Episode 2. Last time, we met up with Kenny. He's gotten old. And what else? We put up a stalling tree that Sarah apparently didn't like. But you need a star for trees. You always need a star. Anyway, Anna Carver is here. Anna, basically. Stuff.
Now the rest of them could be anywhere. Man, how the fuck are we gonna cover these guys and look for them too?
Johnny, cover that window.
Bonnie, why? Why? What benefits do you get out of this? Oh, I love this president, like, come on.
Listen, I'm only gonna ask you once. Where's Rebecca?
Sarah, look at me. It's gonna be okay.
Rebecca! Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety.
I know you're out there. Alvin, Luke,
and the girl. And just cut my little finger. Simple.
You want this over quick. You all play nice. And show your faces.
Please. He'll kill him.
No, Alvin.
We gotta go down there.
I can't do that.
Beck, the baby. You need a doctor.
No. Where's Luke and Kenny?
How the hell am I supposed to know?
They're still outside. They can help us. We have to help Carlos.
Only way to help him is to do what the man says.
What about Luke and Kenny?
Look at those guns. If we start shooting and people are gonna die on both sides.
Find Luke.
What the hell is she gonna do? And you heard him. Carver knows she's with us.
Just stop! Don't hurt my dad!
And those are just the fingers, ah.
Fuck you. Shoot him! Somebody just shoot him!
Go get help. He'll kill him, Beck.
He'll do it anyway.
You don't know that.
Say goodbye, Carlos.
Don't look, Susie. Don't look.
Oh my god. Yeah. Boom, help me. Save Carlos from finding Luke and Kenny. Save Carlos or find Luke and Kenny. Come on. There, Carlos. It's all difficult. I'm going to the forest because I hate making tough decisions like this. Come on, Telltale's board. Help me. Yeah. Google, help me. Help me. Help me, Google. Help me, Google. Help me, Google. Okay. If you don't pick, Luke, how far is Luke and Kenny?
God damn it.
And my mom is calling me again. What the heck? What does she not understand? I'm freaking recording. I really hate getting interrupted, and now she's lying to me about me having too much clothes. Wait, gotta hurry up. can't look through the door because they'll probably see me.
Clamp!
Ooh. Why not Will? How come the short name of William is Bill? Shouldn't it be Will?
I've got a pretty clear shot of a one.
Don't. He'll kill them.
Got him.
You idiot.
To do this, but you ain't leaving me much choice. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna march another one of your friends out here, and I'm gonna put a bullet in the back of their head. Or you can give up now. Your choice.
Motherfucker.
Kenny, over there.
No.
No, no! Tell him to stop! Kenny, stop!
Alvin!
Damn. It's a tough shot. What do you think? Clam!
Don't shoot.
What?
No, don't.
He'll kill him.
We can't just give up.
Kenny, he'll keep doing this. Think about Sarita.
We're coming out.
Let's go.
Man, forget you.
Where's Luke? Finally cut and run, huh? Why am I not surprised? I warned you. I warned you not to follow him. Look where he's led you. But you're safe now. We're going home. As a family.
As a dictator.
All right, round them up. We're heading back to camp.
Seriously, there's more of them than there are the friggin' the other people. Well, I think that's it. That's the end of episode 2. But, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, favorite, share with all your friends. And I will see you guys next time on episode 3 of The Walking Dead season 2.
Son of a bitch would have shot Walt no matter
power
what.
Power up. You're
hurt. I ain't going out like that. Not without a fight.
Yeah, I know. Folks are sore over what happened. But let's remember, these are our brothers and sisters, and they all have a vital role to play in this community. They strayed from the flock, yeah.
That don't mean they can't earn their way back into the fold. That don't mean we can't find it in our hearts to forgive them, knowing full well those who choose not to accept our love will surely wish that they had. A storm is on the way.
Oh, so here's our stats. We blame someone else for the photo. So with Kenny. Yeah, we help Kenny. Oh. Hey guys. Power up. Yeah.